Hey boys, John's here. As you see by the title, yes, we're making ton of money again. And you might question, just though, didn't you say that you're not gonna make any more of these tutorial content because you want your viewers to be here because you want people to watch it because of your personality? Well, yes and no, because I'm just showing this up because no one's gonna like. Money making method, and I want views. But like, I'm showing this up because a lot of people have been asking me. I have one friend who's been asking me, how do you make money so fast? And this is not the method I've been, because I'm not telling you my actual method, but this is a side method I do a lot to make a lot of money. You may know this, but maybe not. This is method is good for late game, not late game, early and mid game. Late game, do dungeons or don't go farming, but like. Yeah, but this can make a good fit of 40k like every single time you do this method. And if you can make millions of points a day, it just depends how long you're doing it and how much people are offering to sell you the item. Wink, wink. So now you might already think a bit of stuff like you already saw the title of the video, and you probably know, okay, this man is talking about Kalos. Probably gonna be about using the cows on minion like a snow minion, but no, that's not how it works in this video. I am doing the opposite. Why is he selling a slot evolve legendary before? Okay, so yeah, let's begin. First off, you have to have unlocked some stuff first. First, the N. You have to unlock the N. It's a cow list. If you haven't unlocked the N, I don't know why you're watching this video. You need to unlock sensor connection level not. I mean, end stone. To unlock the catalyst, this is how you craft it: a end stone and one crystal flag. So let's just see the price of catalyst real quick. You guys may even figure out this, but I'm just gonna show you guys something. So as you see, price of catalyst, where is it? Up here, is 40, like 140k. That's the price of catalyst. So yeah, just keep that in mind. So I'm gonna just explain what we're gonna be doing. So where? I'm gonna be kind of bazaar crafting, not very bazaar selling, auction flipping, not very. So basically, this is the thing. If you guys haven't noticed yet, if you guys go, why did I come here again? If you guys go to the auction house, you can see something very nice. You can see something. If you go to the auction house and you search up crystal flags, you can. You have to do the lowest price, by the way, and then. You'll see the lowest price one are way less than 140k, like this one, 77k. That's a steal. I'm probably on this miss on it because people they probably know about this method too. But you can make millions of coins using that method. You guys may probably figure it out already. Let me just explain what you have to do. There's two ways of doing this, by the way. I'm gonna teach you both of it. One is the auction rate, and the other one is how I do it. So you just go to your auction house, you look for one that's cheap, like this one, and you buy it. It's probably gonna take a while because like people are sniping these. It's like they're pretty cheap. Let's do that again. Crystal. You just have to do crystal F. That's all you need to do. Bin and lowest price. And we can buy this one if we're fast enough. And we're not. This is gonna take a while for me to actually buy one, isn't it? Oh my god. This is so annoying. Well, time lapse. Okay, boys. I usually I bought a crystal flag for cheap. Let me see if I can get. Okay, I got both of them. See, I got one for 119. That's 120 coins and 99k coins. Wait there. Let's see if we can get side another one. Let's see if we can get one. Oh, we can get them now. Okay, this is good because we can buy them very fast now. Okay, maybe not. Okay, my streak of luck ended. So once you get crystal flags, what you have to make sure you're buying them for less than 130k to actually make profit. Buy them for at least less than 130k, or else you're not gonna make any profit. I mean, you're gonna make a little profit, that's not gonna be worth it. You're gonna go to the end, and you have to buy end stone from this thing, but I'm just gonna mine myself because, like, it doesn't really take that long. You guys probably know what I'm doing, right? I'm making a catalyst, if you guys cannot see. Don't ask me why I don't have a stonks. I lost my stonks somehow. Spawn elevate them here. Now you craft them into catalysts, which you can do like doing this and put them here and boom, like that. Do the rest of the end stone. you go to hub, and you guys maybe probably rate sell, see what I'm doing already. You go to bazaar and you sell it for 400k coins. Make sure you just calculate how much coins we spend. Okay, let's round this to 100k. 100k plus 100, 200k plus that much. So 240k plus 100k. So we spend 340k on the crystal facts to make a calculus. We sell 415k. That is a well over 89k profit, I'm pretty sure. It's a good amount of profit. I can't do math really fast at the moment. My brain is dead. So, like, that's a good amount of profit, especially when you're starting out. And, like, you can make so much money. Let me tell you the other method. The other method, you have to have the scrolls unlocked. You don't need MVP scroll, you just need the end scroll, and you can just do, okay. So let me tell you how to do this. First, you have to make a sentence, like a text, like this one. Buying crystal facts for 100k, and tell them to raise your iron to sell them. You might be like, yeah, but like, people can sell on the auctions for way less, or maybe way more, but a lot of people don't look at the auction house and they just go to your island and sell them because they're desperate for money, like me. So what you want to do is type this sentence, make sure it's copy and paste, post it, do snatch, whoop, and post it again, whoop to hub, post it again, whoop to n, post it again. And soon enough, someone will come to your island, and they will sell you their crystal facts for very cheap. And, like, this is a very good method of making money if you're starting out. And it's pretty nice. So just keep doing this. And soon enough, people will come to your island. I'm just gonna do a time lapse of this, and, yep. Tell me, I will just come back when someone comes to my island. Someone visit our island. Hello. And you want to ask, how much crystal facts do you have? You want to ask them that. And you have to withdraw your money, by the way. Do that. No matter, background music is a thing. Okay. I will buy them. Oh. So you send them a tray. Oh, that was my social. Nice. And for so okay. There we go. Now, as you can see, you buy for a very good price. And there we go. Okay. I will buy it all. So you want to keep doing this for a while. So 8 times 12. My math is bad. Okay, that was. I don't know what this man is asking me. He wants me to help him make. Calluses? Okay, that's a bit weird. But let's just continue this video. So now, once you bought the crystal facts that someone whooped to your island and done, you just deposit the money and you go to the end to get the end store like you did before. Like this, and just keep money end store for a bit. You know, here's the thing, it may seem like you're not making a lot of money, you're making like about 400, like 300 coins every single time you do this, every single crystal fact you get, but think about it, it stacks up. Like, most people come to your island with at least, like, around 4. So every single time you do this, and someone comes to your island, you get, like, 100k to 200k coins worth of profit. And if you do this for some hours, you can easily make over a mil if you're lucky, and people just don't say no to your deal. So now once you've done this, you will want to go back to the hub, and you can sell it for money. And like this, you're gonna do this, and there we go, 500k coins. Keep in mind, we bought for 440k coins. We bought 440k coins, and we made this much money, which is nice, which is really nice. Now we have 500k. Yeah. This is nice. This is really nice. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. This isn't the best way to make money. You can just, if you farm, you may make more, but you need an open path for that. And like, if you get lucky with people, like a lot of people coming to your island, like they have a lot, then you'll make a ton of money. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy, like, subscribe, have a nice day, and be sure to watch my next stream if you're free. You know, I'm gonna stream today, like always. I do day streams, if you don't tell. I'll try to do day streams at least. Bye.
Don't wanna disappoint the people that believe in me the most, but I'm losing track of everything, there's so much left to go. Just need a little bit of clarity, a little bit of sense, but it seems that I repel it, so I'm wishing you the best. I got nothing on my mind today, I think I'll be okay. Feeling a bit better than I did just yesterday. Trying to find the words I meant to say, but never got the chance. See it, a rain falling down, or how it puts me in a trance.